Well, hello there people, welcome back to where we left off at this let's play of Civilization 5 Gods and Kings. I was killing the Mayans. That's what happened, for short. And I was pretty good at it too. Although I did lose some units. So what I'm gonna do is I'll buy some new units. Because I'm busy building the Alhambra. So I'm gonna need another swordsman. Be nice. Let's see, what has he got? Nothing really. Might also want more trebuchets. So buy a trebuchet here. And oh, should have bought that hair, but well, you know, I'm a bit in a hurry. Yeah, kill the missionaries. Nice. Ha! Die, bloody. Heretics. Oh wait, I have two trebuchets here. Never mind that. No! You fucker. Why did you... Damn it. That'll change soon. No, they have plus 24 pressure and plus 9. I don't really know how that pressure thing works. I don't. But what I do know is that it spreads faster when there's more pressure. You could have figured it out for yourself, but not much that I actually do know about it. Well, it's probably if your religion is stronger. I mean, I have only plus 3 faith here, so I suppose I wouldn't give it much pressure. Maybe he's got another bonus from his religion, like it spreads faster. There is that bonus. See what benefits he gets. Buddhism. I can't see that. Alright, beliefs. Use faith to purchase pre-industrial units, plus 1 culture and plus 1 faith for each wine and incense. Extra happiness from shrines. Yeah, see? Religion spreads 34% faster. Oh, plus 1 culture. That one's really nice. I have that in another game. And I get like plus 130 culture per turn or something. It's really a lot. Okay. Not a ghetto sea. So, more missionaries, eh? Well, I don't think so. Thank you. Ah, captured a missionary. I hope it's not a Buddhist missionary now. Nah, it's just a normal missionary. And there's 3 uses. Do I have any chance of... No, I don't have that one there. There was the Great Mosque of Jian, I think, yeah, here. Here it is. He's building that one too. The, what's it called? Oh, nothing in, bloody hell. What's
this called? Oh, dead.
The end is near. Yes, the end is near. Well, I don't know what it's called. Can't remember. Sorry, I'm just wiping you out because I'm evil. Sorry, mate. I know you wish to play culturally, but I don't. So I'm really sorry. Let's convert this. Whoa, whoa, whoa! This is a Buddhist missionary. See, I thought it was. God. Let's see what happens if I send it there. When I get attacked, when I wish to play culturally, I get totally wiped out by the superior forces of my neighbors. Especially when I play on higher difficulties, it's really annoying. And then you just you're doing pretty well, and you're friendly with everybody. And just at some point everyone just hates you, starts to hate you for no apparent reason. And well, that's pretty it's not so fun. I bought this trebuchet for nothing, I suppose. Oh well. That always come in handy. Let's see, what are we building? I need... I don't need a work... Oh, tree... Oh yeah, that's pretty nice. Or... Can I explore here? Maybe. Alright. Next turn you're dead, Macaw. Sorry for that. Don't you dare kill my... Ah, okay. No mercy for you.
Justice is an unassailable fortress. Education.
50% strength for the cities. See, I almost killed it with one trebuchet. 60 strength. That was nothing. Lol. Well, there you go.
Fire.
I no longer must witness this. Ah, I feel bad for myself. But let's see. My capital has 31 strength without any grace, I think. Oh, it does have a castle. No walls. Huh. Yeah, well. It's not built on a hill either. It's suppose I'm just technically far more advanced than him. Genoa, peace. You lost the war, Genoa. And a great general. Changra Gupta Maurya. Since Indian, I think. Might be wrong, but let's build. University. So I can advance even more technologically. This is a pain in the ass though. Those mountains. Really, I can't move freely from one side to the other side of the island. No, continent. It's a real pain. You know, the Carthaginians, they are also new in this expansion, but they have the ability to walk over mountains. And, well, maybe it restricts them a bit. Like it costs 2 movement points, like in hills or something. But I haven't heard of that. Oh crap. Just improved anything here. Cattle, sheep. The city must be relatively new. Let's go for steel. I don't really know if longswordsmen also require iron. If not, then iron is just totally useless. Because you only need it for swordsmen. Yeah, then iron would be pretty useless. But it used to be one of the most vital strategic resources. So, no, I don't really like that. So, worker, what are you gonna do? Let's improve this first. Heal up, heal. Alright, boring. I wanna make more cities. Or capture more cities. This is a fucking Buddhist. Buddhist missionary, no. Why? I don't want Buddhism. Kill you. Oh wait. Buddhism disappeared. Buddhism is no longer a religion. Cool! I wiped out Buddhism. So now kill yourself. So yeah, you can get gold from that. Oh no. No. 0 gold. If you destroy workers, you get gold. So capturing workers is also, is always a good idea. Yeah, 11 gold. And when you play on slower speed, then you get more gold from it. Obviously. Huh. Strongest one. That's weird. I don't like that. Why? Get the hell away. I'll purchase an Inquisitor. I can't purchase an Inquisitor yet. Why not? Oh, I don't know. Maybe it's a thing of the Renaissance era. Take a lighthouse. It's always handy. La 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 la. So now my military units are useless. They only eat up gold. That's all. But hey. Oh. Looks like this city is doing pretty well. Hasn't got much production though. That's sad. Oh wait. There. Hey. He's further down.
Do you not know, my son, with what?
How did I get to the Renaissance era? Still in the Renaissance era. Tech, is it? No, I didn't. The other guy did, so. I suppose you just automatically go there too. Oh well. What was I gonna build? I had something in mind to build here. And I seem to have forgotten. Just make a workshop. Oh, we should annex this city and continue building the Hagia Sophia, or was it? Although he hasn't done much of it yet. Let's make a courthouse. I always hated that half of the buildings in the city get destroyed after you capture it. It's really annoying. Can't they just rebuild them or something? It's not that hard. It's rebuilding. So... astronomy. Because I'm gonna get to the other side. I think this is gonna be a very easy victory here. Domination victory. I already killed half of the players in the game. Well, not half, including myself. I'm halfway. So, spy. What are you gonna do? I haven't met any other guys yet. So I'll move you to... Marrakesh. For some extra influence. Alright. Workboat. I'm really desperate to... go to the other continent. I wanna kill more guys. Use my superior force. There is, apparently, a stronger person than me. And... oh, wait. Oh, no. I was wrong. There are still four capitals to capture. Wouldn't be so easy as I thought it would be. So why did I spawn on the small continent with only one enemy? It's no fun. Would there be three continents? I don't think so. prophet. Bloody hell. What do we need to do with that? Convert all my cities. Great prophets are quite a bit stronger than the more missionaries. To be expected, I think. But their second attack, second try to convert citizens, is always a lot less, effective. I think. Oh, why? Ah. Didn't have. Oh, yes! There it is. Or. Nah. I think that's just. That's just a. Small deserted island. I see. I have more followers in this city. So it has more pressure. And there's more pressure here too now. But not here. I have no idea what it's about. Oh, National College. That's always cool. Hey, hey, this is gay ass old shit. I can't bloody move this guy. Ah, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Jeez, he's stuck here. He's sea locked. Kyuk said he's under attack from the Huns. So apparently there is something here. The Huns. Good artist. I spawn a lot. Well, it's fine. I'll make more of those monuments, landmarks. You're sucky. Is his name Michiel de Ruiter? Yeah, Michiel de Ruiter. That's a Dutch guy too. Quite famous. Here in Holland. Can I upgrade this to a caravel? I hope so. Oh, barbarians! Long time no see. How you doing? Oh, great. Tela the Hun.
Ezuhaleatila! Omenche! Rem holen and kaksenge! Avan mankamalachna! Looker me rekampa!
Apparently my broken promise does have some effect here. Let's see if we can trade something with him.
Malala was up here.
Crap.
You liar.
Gave him 3 pearls. Damn it.
Chapla I Tuzam. Kilha. Kontanumai Kilishnu. Huchi Sentumala.
Embassy. The Hague. What? What is this? Is that a city-state or something? Attila's Court. That's a nice name for your city. Oh wait, didn't he have that ability to name his own cities? So what do they call it? The Hague. curious. Oh well. Looks like my time is up here. I've been playing for quite a long time already. Yes, can be upgraded to Caravel. Let's just destroy the barbarians for a bit. And I think I'll call it quits here. So thanks for watching everyone, like if you liked it, subscribe if you want to see more of this, and I'll be seeing you guys next time. Bye.